Alright guys, hello. Right now I'm recording my mom's computer. I was gonna put under there. Right now I'm on my mom's computer. so that way I can actually record. You guys know I'm having issues with my computer. Baked potato. That's like one of my new favorite things is bone meal now. To help make more food. Oh, I have 10 actually. Doing construction at the what used to be park, and it's like so noisy. It's far away, but yet it sounds so loud. Cat. Really, Abby? Dogs damn near shit themselves. It's alright, boys. Cat wanted to be an asshole. Come on. It's alright. Cat wanted to be a bitch. Come on. It's okay. It's okay, boys. That mean old cat is just a little too mean. Come on, boys, it's alright. It's alright, come here. Come on. Yeah, attaboy. Attaboy. It's alright, she's a mean old kitty. It's okay. Come on, boo boo. Yeah, that loud noise you heard was Abby on the over the gate. Now, what did I put in the bottom? Bone meal is this. Yeah, that's bone meal. If you guys don't know what bone meal is or does, basically make the bone meal out of bones and it will grow your crops. Right now I'm only using them on the tall ones like that. Hi. Okay, I guess that wasn't tall enough. That wasn't tall enough. Look over. Like that. This. Use it on the taller ones that we are not wasting them, like I just did. There we go. Right, I can do this. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can hear it. Hopefully.
Hopefully you can't, so that way you guys don't hear the noise and crap. But hopefully you do and you hear how loud it is. Maybe because they took down a lot of the trees to kind of be able to see the park. It makes it noisy. It makes it noisy. But yeah, they took down a lot of the trees. And from my understanding, they took a moment to kind of get that visibility to the park. Because the people that would go to the park would vandalize the park a lot. And I think they did that right before they started tearing down the park. And they tore down the park. It's no longer standing there. And they're gonna do some kind of like pushing thing there. Yeah, that's what they're doing with the park. That's totally fine by me, because I was tired of having to see an ugly park that would constantly get vandalized. And I knew that park would constantly get vandalized. I mean, not like, well, there was trash in that place, but, it would just be, like, a whole bunch of trash, and people, like, spray painting, vulgar stuff on the slides and the swings, the slides and the swings, and it was just, they would constantly, you know, to wrap around the swings on the pole that they're hanging on. And it's just, I was just waiting for that to happen, though, for them to tear it down. Because I knew it was just a matter of time before they got tired of having to clean up the swings and having to constantly clean up, trying to fix the benches, because they would tear the benches apart, literally. So, I always thought it was just going to be a matter of time, because it was just a waste. Like, they would constantly have to fix it. So, it was just a matter of time. I'm just surprised it took as long as it did. So, that's where he comes. I'm just really tired. I haven't been awake that long. So. Good thing that was just wrong. Hush. Boo boo. I think I remember where that was. I think the mic picked that up. Me gasping and that fucking thing blew up. Damned creeper. Fuck off. Fuck off! I have a damn freaking weapon, you asshole. Come on. Freaking flame to death, motherfucker. get... Take the whole damn pile. Thank you. What happens? I just need that. Yeah, that fucking sucked. Hopefully I can get to my ship before it dies, because I have a gold pickaxe, or a diamond pickaxe, and I would really hate to lose that. Where did I step into the stairs at? There's my ship. My pickaxe, my sword. Now I just gotta organize it. It's all right, puppies. I'm not mad at you, I'm mad at the stupid creeper. And then I figured out how to make a map and a compass. A map and a compass, so I can make that so I know where I am. It's okay, Max. It's alright. You're like the most skittish dog I've ever known. Puppies. It's okay. Fine. You saw a little fluffy bitch face. Come on. Oh, hey, look at that. All right, puppies. It's fine. Nothing's happening. All right. Nothing's happening. Would help if I actually had that. Yeah, nothing's happening to my babies. My babies are okay.
What? Baby boy. How'd I know? Check before I broke anything. Just checking before I break anything, so that way I'm not breaking it and it goes to lava. So I've already lost a good couple of those to lava. And I'm not planning on losing any more. I see puppies. Puppies everywhere. I thought I just heard a noise in here. It takes like so long just to break one piece of it. Alright, turning this down just a little because I don't know if it's too loud. Sorry, I'm using my left hand because I went to go grab my coffee that's behind me with my right hand. And as you guys know, I'm right-handed. So, it's a little difficult. Sorry about that. I had to drink some of my coffee. Like I said, I haven't been awake that long. I woke up around, like, 10. Yeah, I've only been awake a very limited amount of time. I am so glad I decided to dig. It's always good to, like, dig by two, so that way you know you're looking for more. I usually just dig by one because it makes it easier and faster. Okay, I made a roundabout to this area, so I'm going to go back down and I'm going to go the opposite direction. Oh, no, I didn't. Space to run. Let's do it that way. Anyway, it was an Enderman, but what was he getting hit by? Because I honestly don't even know. And that is to prevent me from going the wrong direction. You whore. For fuck's sake. I'm dying of hellfire right now. Oh, fuck off, Sean. my fucking jump? Somewhere around here. Sorry, boys, I'm sorry. So I just got a little crazy. And by crazy, I died. And got mad. Not doing that to me again. I need more diamonds. It's okay, Boo Boo Bear, I'm sorry. Alright guys, so I'm going to end this here. I've already been recording for a while. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!